Jenny is the happiest place in the world.
It's powerful.
And caring.
Jewish values.
It's hope.
Something special.
Camp Jenny is my life.
Hey, 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 hey! Feels so close to you right now. It's a force field.
Camp Jenny is a camp held over Memorial Day weekend every year for inner city Atlanta kids. And Camp Jenny is run by the teens and adults from Nifty SAR and Nifty STAR.
Like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Most selfless thing you will ever do in your life.
I wear my heart upon my sleeve.
Camp Jenny is fun and exciting.
Something that students look forward to year after year, as well as our staff.
Camp Jenny makes a difference in the lives of hundreds of children every year.
Camp Jenny is a feeling, a community, a family, a safe place.
So Camp Jenny is what I do on Memorial Day weekend.
Jenny campers come from inner city Atlanta. We work with schools from the Atlanta Public School System.
Everything is really organized. They have enough staff. The kids are really well supervised. And it's a nice experience for every child to encounter.
Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
But Camp Jenny is safe for these kids because every single person here is committed to their safety. And we have gone to great lengths to ensure that we have the proper equipment and protocols in place.
For them to be able to come here and have this experience and see that there is an else, an other that they can strive for, that they can reach for, that they can become, really opens them to a world of possibilities.
It is really something special to see the connection between people who come from such different economic backgrounds and different social backgrounds, the connection that they make and the change that they make in each other.
Oh, baby, there ain't no mountain high in love, ain't no valley low in love, ain't no river wide in love to keep me from getting to you.
Every year in Sunday school and Hebrew school, we learn about these values, about tikkun olam and repairing the world. And this is our chance to really take part and to really do our part to help make this world a better place.
I made signs for the tables in the cafeteria, and then I made a welcome card. Every child should be able to have opportunities, and it's a good opportunity to be able to come to camp and have a good time.
Ready to flip it? 1, 2, 3, dunk!
Every day at Camp Jenny is filled with things to do.
They do arts and craft, cooking, dance, water play, ropes course, and various activities and various programs written by the Niftyites.
Every year we have a carnival with blow-ups and music and cotton candy and games and prizes and just wonderfulness. Campers enjoy every single part of Camp Jenny, and they'll get something out of every part. Every day, the new theme, whether it's accepting yourself or accepting your past or making a new friend, they're learning constantly, and every single activity they go to plays a part in that.
Camp Jenny came from a young woman named Jenny Rosenthal, who had had the opportunity for many years to go to camp. And she loved camp, and she thought that everyone should have the opportunity to go to camp. Unfortunately, Jenny was killed in a car accident. And so her friends decided that the event should be named after her, and hence Camp Jenny was born.
Camp Jenny is love and friendship. You know, that's something that she had. You know, we see that in the people that are running the camp and the kids that are enjoying the camp and the staff that's making the camp such a meaningful experience.
You truly understand the meaning of Camp Jenny when you come and you see the campers laughing and smiling and dancing and playing with their counselors.
It takes hard work to go to Camp Jenny.
So I tried to do the best I could to get to Camp Jenny.
Children of freedom sing, the freedom must go away.
It was snack time in the afternoon. There was something just sticky all down the leg of one of the campers. What happened was he had taken an ice cream sandwich and put it in his pocket, and he told the counselors, "My brother's never had an ice cream sandwich, and I'm taking it home for him." He had absolutely no concept of the fact that ice cream melts. I think in his mind, wanting to share this experience with his younger brother and a lack of understanding about something that we completely take for granted.
Camp Jenny doesn't run itself, and we'd love to grow the program, and we needed to do that with the support and donations of others throughout the community.
It costs about $500 to bring each camper to Camp Jenny, and our goal is to bring up 150 campers every year.
There are many ways to contribute. Contact your local synagogue, participate in a youth group fundraiser, or go online to our website, www.nifty.org/Camp Jenny.
I love Camp Jenny.
At Camp Jenny, every friend that you make will always be a part of you. The memories created will be remembered for the rest of your life.
I am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country.
You really don't want to leave because of the way you had fun.
Down in the valley, oh, I am a vision. And I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say.
Both donate and volunteer to Camp Jenny because it's the chance to create a Kehillah Kedoshah, or holy community. Us Jewish teens and the inner city Atlanta youth come together and create something magnificent.
That little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
We line up in front of the buses and we try and stop them. We chant, "Heck no, we won't go, heck no, we won't go," because we want to stay with them. We want to continue to give them an amazing experience that they can have for the rest of their lives.
Oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band. I am the people.
You can never be ready to say goodbye to someone who's had such an impact in your life in such a short amount of time. And when they get on the bus to go home, you know that not only their lives, but your life is changed forever.
Just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky. I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's up against the ropes, I can feel it.